Atlantis has so many theories.
Dallas. Well, yeah. Ewan, yeah.
Patrick
Duffy. Patrick Duffy. He's called Aquaman.
He came from Atlantis and he can swim underwater for long.
His name was Aquaman.
It's a bit like Superman and Kryptonite.